rich prací.
Pracitá, mamma.
Stop. I am perfectly capable of washing myself. And yes, I smell like horse. I was on one for 200 miles. After nearly being killed. Twice.
Jesper. Just the coal. No detours.
Who's feeling lucky? All right, money in.
Here you go. Is this an open table?
Stop it.
No. I'm beguiling you.
Stop it.
No. This is strenuous work.
Quit it.
It's working. The mighty Fjordan has fallen. You are powerless, Travis.
I'll be back before you know it.
And I'll be here the whole time. Me and the cartographers, I mean.
Sorry, did you say the tracks weren't complete?
I said they aren't complete.
What?
No moving.
Stop that. No one can see you until King Piotr does.
And you have an Okazatsia taster. They're normally reserved for the royal family.
Delicious. You'll be happy with the meal. If, you know, I survive.
I'm coming at ya.
I think it's safe.
Is this some kind of punishment for you?
This is a plum gig. I was so happy when the last taster died.
Wait.
Give me a second.
This is how we die.
Jesper, grab the goat.
I'm not throwing out the goat.
Grab the damn goat.
It's not bait. It's for you. I need you to calm down. Hug the goat. Shut the hell up.
Oh, hello.
You threw a book at me.
I'm sorry to be the one to tell you, but I think you should know. There's really nothing all that unique about Fjordan men. You don't have anything special. Not that you need to hide. You're just a man, like all the others.
It's a waste of time. She's not with them. She's on her own. And our priority now is to locate her as quickly as possible. You don't need to put...
Yes, David.
Well, Jen, you gave her a ring. Made of pure iridium, not native to Ravka. So when we get within 1 mile of her, I can direct us.
Well done.
Are you sure you can drive that thing?
Yes. On the way to Krabirsk, while you were busy hugging bait.
Milo, the goat's name is Milo.
I was memorizing Harkin's timings.
Not to gang up on you, but... Jess has a point.
Arkin's system was complicated and the ride was chaotic.
No one would blame me for missing a count.
Jess.
It's Suli, for friendship.
Oh, it's not.
You can watch a bullet tear through a man, but a needle's too much.
Yeah, well, you see, bullets are bad. In and out, that's just...
This is David Kostick, expert resident fabricator. He created the blue light we use for crossing the fault.
Yeah, the general had me make these for your demonstration this evening.
They're lovely. Ingenious. What?
You never compliment anyone to their face.
Not a word.
Ingenious.
any trouble.
Neither do I, so I'll just be on my way.
I leave you a bullet to remember me.
Let's promise never to forget each other, Milo. But I must go now. I leave you in the care of this lovely barmaid who needs your support here.
I'm sorry, Mona.
I said you're not paying attention.
Oh, I do vaguely remember you being airborne. Was that recently?
And you're supposed to be scouting our way out.
What do you think I'm doing?
I think you're flirting with that stable hand.
Of course, stable. Oh, him. I suppose he's moderately attractive, but I haven't really noticed.
This is going to be a lot less amusing when the carriage you find isn't fast enough.
Oh, so now you're an acrobat and a carriage expert. Tell me, what makes one carriage faster than another? Wheels, weight, year it was built? Tell you what, don't answer a trick question. The right answer is there is no right answer, because the carriage doesn't matter. It's the horse that makes the difference. The horse determines how far, how fast, and that determines whether you get caught or not.
I saw his face as he boarded. I know that look. He's a man consumed with vengeance.
Seen enough in the mirror, do you?
Can you fit into this?
Of course you can. Those are her colours. But thing is, Inej comes as part of a package deal.
No free run.
I don't know where she is.
Don't we? Just ask.
Jasper.
Just ask. Just ask.
Fine. Do we have a fix on where the target is?
Here's what I don't get.
We're gonna be here all night.
Rude.